invisible to the eyes, they dwell deep within our hearts. They are our silent heroes who no longer sit among us. We unite as one body today to honor their commitments to their vows to protect and serve. Their brothers and sisters gathered here continue with fervor and diligence in their stead, constantly on the alert to uphold the law. Not an easy task in today's world, but with God as their shield, they go forward, walking with faith and confidence, walking with boldness, never wavering. Their brothers and sisters come here to remember the voices no longer heard, to recall the faces never forgotten. They come here to remember the sacrifice that